I guess I gotta kill them off too.
Oh yeah, that was the thing. Got all right.
Yeah, I don't think there are any more. So. There's Deadpool now.
Oh yeah, I see a stuff over here. Oh, that's one guy left. Get him off where it does. No, get off. There we go. Apparently it was 5 out of 5.
Yeah, we need that card.
Yeah, I got it. Is that you with the minigun?
Got the guy with the minigun.
Oh yeah, I need to. Or if you got a disguise on opening a little chest, you see. Alright, then I'm gonna run through and grab the chest.
Yep. Oh, you got Deadpool's card?
Yeah, it's open. Oh, the vault is opening. I'll come back. Gotcha. Oh, that's a long flight. Yeah.
Cool, I got a bandage gun, and I'm sure there's another bandage gun.
Oh, I'm scanning time.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Yeah, 2 big pies. Any minute in there?
Yeah, I threw them. Right when you chop through that door. It's all you. We got 5 minis, so.
Alright, yeah. Get out. I guess I should fly if you got the bandage gun. Alright, there we go.
Hit the thing too. Right there. There we go.
Grab that llama you saw, right?
Yep. Ammo. Alright. Good enough.
Yeah, grass fed or anything? Up on top of the hill, you might be able to build over it and grab it while staying, huh?
Sounds good.
Pop the shots. Try and draw their fire. Might slide in towards it.
One's on the bottom.
Gotcha.
Right here.
Follow that. That was terrible shooting on that fire. That was bad aim.
pump shotgun that far away. Yeah. I don't know what I had left, so. But. What's wrong?
Missing those shots. So.
Oh well. Killed his partner. Just whatever.
Yeah.
I know my minigun like ran out of bullets right before like he got fully exposed for me to see, or not ran out of bullets but heated up right before he was exposed to you. I couldn't hit him. Luckily my gun was reloaded though.
Yeah, I had to reload man right as you. Oh heck, like he just 3 quick hits on me.
Tac shotgun's been pretty solid gun here lately. Some odd reason, it just the quickness.
I'm gonna have to switch to it because I'm not hitting it like running out of ammo on that SMG before I finally started getting hits. And I tried to switch to the pistols and those are useless.
Trying to hit your target. See what it does.
As the arrow's pointing at it, if you can't hit it, then you know that's a little bad.
Mm-hmm. I hit it. Ah, where to? Mount Hefe, Rig, down south.
Let's go Rig.
I think that's Chewie's favorite spot now.
Nice spot.
Every time I play with him, he's selecting it. Parker's like, I hate the Rig, and I'm like, you just can't. The loot. The loot's too good at the Rig.
Yeah, good loot. Don't usually have too many people go there.
No.
And when they do, we can usually win it.
It's probably the best loot in the game, like, for a location. I mean, you're guaranteed like at least one heavy sniper, and you can walk out of there with at least 2 purple scars if you want to change them. But definitely AKs for sure.
Mm-hmm.
I might be low. Diving down, kind of silly. Let's see, Tina's over here, so I'm gonna land right here and grab all her. Right. Not with a green SMG. Like, I'd rather have a pistol.
Land all the shots on her head, get some space reload, and...
That's what I'm saying, now, like, if I can have enough space, a pistol would be fine. Apparently up by Amy Shield at Shantytown or the Orchard. I guess this is Shantytown.
Really?
Does it? Because it's working. Yeah.
Didn't know it ever had a name.
Hitting these cans. I wonder if a mini would work though. That's pretty good, technically. In a big shot. Let's see if I can put her in the scope from here. Yeah, maybe she doesn't want to shoot back because I'm so far away.
Mm-hmm.
Knocked and your partner.
So you knocked her already?
Yep. Three of them at least before I get over there. Knocked the guy all the way in the middle. So see, 0 damage, man. All the henchmen on the tour. All my bullets gone. Take this one. You got many?
Yeah. Or three of them. At least. And now I got six.
Coming with the boat. Put these disguise on, grab his chest. You want the boom bow or you got a heavy sniper?
Yeah, I got the heavy. I can take the boom bow of a crash pad, so I guess.
You want it. You got big pots?
Six minis. I haven't seen a big pot yet.
Okay. Yeah,
I might have taken a big pot.
One big pot.
Alright, probably need some more big pots in here.
Big chest before the
car
crashes and I lose my thing.
Yeah, there's another big bat.
Okay.
AK, SCAR, big pot, heavy sniper, and some mans if you're still into that.
Mark the, what kind of AK?
Purple.
Blue, purple? Okay.
Yeah, so if you're gonna change it to a SCAR, there's already a purple SCAR in there.
You want a blue tac shotgun or a blue pump?
I got a blue tac. I haven't found any like gold tax in a while.
Said you got a heavy sniper?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's another one in the vault.
I got the gold heavy sniper if you want that one.
What about the gold heavy sniper?
I got one.
So do I. Get a purple rocket launcher on something you left?
No, I didn't see that.
Not sure where to go there, but it's like right here.
What?
Yeah,
oh wow, that just appeared out of nowhere. Alright, well. Alright, I'm dropping the med boxes. Let's get out of here before we get some damage. I got three rockets.
I got two more. Like that slurp truck I got, still on his own. He might come back for it. That'd be useful.
I mean, nobody grabbed the chest that was within the slurp piece. The land was kind of right there on the edge, and like next to that truck, and grab the ammo crate at least. Here.
Guess somebody's in there.
No, I'm trying to get that ammo crate for it.
Gotcha.
If I can get more rockets. Need more rockets, man. I got three big pots, so we're good there. Mecha ammo chest. Don't have one rocket in there. Stuff here for a night. Alright, I only got two more. Two rockets. Building your way through.
You still want the helicopter?
I don't know, is it worth it?
Here, I'm dropping some more rockets.
Only two, but...
seven. I don't know. Do you want to use it?
Nah.
All right. We'll go through the. Did you grab the chest in the back of that dump truck?
Yeah.
Okay. I do have a launch pad. If we get stuck.
I got one also.
Far enough away from practicing double planting, I guess. Purple log or purple star? What do you have?
Purple. What is it called? AK. Actually, it's looking so scar now. Mm-hmm. Also, I happen to be passing it. There's some kind of challenge there.
Metal.
Yeah, that was probably it. Though I would have chopped that metal like. A minute before it gave me the notification.
Did you finish it though?
Oh, definitely not. I chopped like just that garage door.
Going towards missing.
Let's do it.
Look at that. All you. Oh, top it, don't top it, don't top it. You get more experience.
I need at least 2,000 XP. 2013. Look at that.
Oh, right, see? Not bad.
Yeah, not bad at all.
Somebody came here, huh? Well, now you can go gold if you want.
Might as well, Ash.
Mega chest, there we go. What is it? Purple car.
Well, they're not a purple pistol.
Right.
Oh, where is the...
Get the ammo.
Gray thing up here.
It's in that very first house. The red one, right? There, I think.
Right now. reboot van also. Been on his side of town at least.
They have or no?
Yeah.
Running this thing?
I don't think you can.
That's a bot wall. Funny.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It looked like a few bot walls every so often.
Fly drop right here. Some gram. Anybody's gonna reboot, it's definitely gonna be in the lazy lake area. I'm just gonna win this, not see a person.
Four people left.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, they're gonna fight. Purple scar again. Blah. Big cut. Double D. Oh, you ready to use one launch pad that I have?
Let's do it. First time I've harvested 1,000 stone this season, apparently.
Just three guys. Yeah, there is a bunch of loot, like, right up there. Nobody leaves that stuff, you know? I'm guessing that's where they're at.
Building in there.
Also, let's see if I can sneak around this window and pop one like through a window. They don't see me. Are you more on the launch pad? Are they.
Am I doing what?
Are they. Oh, I do see one. Might be able to actually get a good one.
Good. Keep him distracted. Got him.
Knock?
Yep.
Laying my wall out.
Okay. Where are they? Fire that guy.
I don't know what your health. What was your health left, Lynn?
Five. Like, I got in his box and he just vanished. What was that?
Yeah. I don't know, but I came in with 200 health, so.